Hi, I'm Ken Johnson, Executive Dean of the Heritage College, and I'm here with a couple of our primary care associates, Lauren Leesman and Taylor Boyd. Thanks for joining me today for a conversation. So tell me a little bit about the PCA program.
Yeah, so the PCA program is a one-year opportunity to students offered between the third and fourth year of medical school, typically those who have some interest in academic medicine. So throughout the course of the year, we're doing things like tutoring and mentoring first and second year medical students. We're working with clinical faculty to develop and lead lectures in person, and we're also learning a little bit more about curriculum development and what all academic medicine entails. You know, as we're doing those things, we're still working regularly in clinic to kind of keep our skills up to par as we prepare to go back to rotations eventually. And we're also developing or working towards some kind of research project or scholarly activity throughout the year as well.
Yeah. That's great. Well, I know we have a slight variation on the theme, so
yeah,
tell
definitely.
Us a little bit about your world.
So I'm an OMM PCA, Lauren is an FM PCA, and then over on the Dublin and Cleveland campuses, we have dual PCAs, so they do both. So because I'm an OMM PCA, I'm responsible for helping with OMM curricular content, mentoring, tutoring in regards to OMM, and Lauren does everything else.
Well, that sounds like a lot. So what's a typical day like for you?
Yeah, so due to the nature of our program and the various responsibilities we have, a day-to-day life is never the same. I personally really like that because we're not doing the same thing day in and day out. Some days that looks like working with students majority of the time, where we're, you know, helping them tackle content either in a one-on-one setting or a group type setting. Other days we're working mainly with faculty to help either develop lectures or actually deliver them in the classroom. And some days we spend a majority of time in clinic. And I mean, every once in a while we kind of have a mixture of the three.
So what drew you to the program?
There's so many things that interested me about the PCA program. First of all, I've always been interested in education. I always said that if I wasn't a medical student or becoming a doctor, I'd be a science teacher in a high school. So after getting to work closely with the PCAs that were with us while we were in school, and then also working with the faculty, especially for me on the OMM side, I really connected with some of the faculty. I got interested in academic medicine and saw that that was a really viable career option. And so it was kind of a no-brainer to just put my hat in the ring and apply for the PCA position and see what happened.
Oh, that's great. That's mm-hmm. great. Do you have anything to add to that?
Yeah, I think I would echo most of what Taylor said. You know, I was a little bit different. I wasn't sure that, you know, academic medicine was fully for me. So for me, this is a really good opportunity to kind of see what all academic medicine entails and see if I would be a good fit for that kind of life. And, you know, with this program and this year, I've definitely discovered that that's something I'm really interested in caring for it in my future beyond graduation.
Well, I so appreciate what you do, and you mentioned academic medicine a few times, and I think about your role is to help nurture other students, and that sense of being in academic medicine. I think of you like junior faculty and working with us. So do you have any advice for people, for students looking at being a PCA or academic medicine in general?
Yeah, I think that, you know, anyone who has some interest or maybe thinks they have an interest in academic medicine should absolutely consider the program. You know, we've touched on many of the benefits, but you really do get to work with faculty one-on-one and kind of develop those mentorship type roles and get some insight into what teaching looks like while you still have, you know, these experienced faculty members to fall back on and ask questions.
So I know you get the chance to be involved with a lot and a lot of different things that you're doing for the college. Tell me about some of the most meaningful experiences that you've had.
There's so many, and I think one of the great things about the PCA program is that if you asked any of us, we'd give you a different answer because there's such a multifaceted role to it. For me personally, I think the collaborative aspect with the faculty has been the most meaningful experience to me. As an OMM PCA, we work one-on-one with the OMM faculty to develop curriculum content. And every time I've had a meeting with one of my faculty, it always starts with, what are your goals for this lecture? What do you want to get out of it? What are your hopes for the students? And I just feel really respected and at the same time also treated like a learner too. They want me to get the most out of whatever we're teaching and the experience that we're building for the students.
Oh,
so
great.
I just feel like it's a really great time of collaboration.
Yeah, what a wonderful opportunity to both give and get at the same
time. Exactly.
Mm-hmm. Great. Well, you all hold a special place in my heart for what you do for the Heritage College. You may not know, but I did a PCA-like program when I was in medical school, and I know the commitment that it takes to take an extra year to train on our students, and I know how much our students look up to you and rely on you for advice and support and all that in addition to the work you're doing for training them. So thank you for what you do for our students every single day.
Thank you.
Thank you.